LegendKeeper makes it easy to create sassy little content modules that you can share with other LegendKeeper users. Let's say you've made an adventure location with a map and a few points of interest, some magic items, some monsters, all this good stuff. Let's export this as a module. So I'm going to go to the enclosing folder and I'm going to right-click it and hit export. From here, I'll select the LK format and make sure that this option is checked, which just includes all of the elements under it in the module. I'm going to hit export, which will give me a file save prompt, which you can't see on the screen right now, but I'm just saving a file. I'm going to save this .lk file. And now I have a reusable content module that I can import anywhere. So let's go back to the project screen. I'm going to hit new project. I'll call it Cool Beans. Once that's created, I will hit create and hit the import button. Hit the .lk LegendKeeper import option, and then select my .lk file using the file manager, and boom, the content is here now.